Although the destruction that rained down upon the Mayfair Mews Apartments Friday fell from above, the investigation into the accident is now focused on the ground. Both military and civilian investigators are combing through the debris to recover as much of the wreckage from the downed jet as possible.
We will take all those parts and put them into, Hangar 23 over at NAS Oceana and lay them all out and start doing the detailed examination of what we find, looking at all the tapes, listening to all the tapes. We'll get the data recorders from the aircraft.
Unlike commercial airliners, the F-18 does not have the same black box flight data recorder.
We do have digital flight controls and digital recordings that, that the airplane does all the time. And those, we think, are pretty crash-worthy. And we have, we're optimistic that we'll be able to recover those.
The information from those instruments is a critical element of the investigation into the crash.
We'll undoubtedly learn, the configuration of the airplane, the operations as it in its final seconds of flight.
Thanks to the heroic actions of citizens on the ground, the Navy has recovered two key assets in this investigation, the flight crew, both of whom have been released from the hospital.
Clearly that's a critical part of this, to be able to sit down with them in a formal process, in the mishap board, get all the facts that they have reconstructed in their minds and get it down.
At some point, investigators will have to look for answers to another question on the minds of many. Has residential and commercial development around the base become too dense, increasing the potential for another accident?
We're going to have that discussion, absolutely. There's a time and a place for it. Today is not the time.
For now, at least, both the city and the Navy are taking time to give thanks.
We're so blessed and truly believe a miracle has occurred here.
Those sentiments were echoed by Fleet Forces Commander Admiral Harvey, who said, no matter what your religion is, the way this thing turned out is nothing short of a miracle. In Virginia Beach, Art Khan, 10 on your side.